Have you seen a red sunset dip over one of my cornfields? The shore of night stars, the wave lines of dawn up a wheat valley? The double moon, one on the high backdrop of the west, one on the curve of the river face. The sky moon of fire and the river moon of water. It takes many years to write a river, a twist of water, asking a question. Here the water went down. The iceberg slid with gravel. The gaps and valleys hissed, and the black loam came, and the yellow sandy loam. In the loam we sleep, in the cool, moist loam, to the lull of years that pass and the break of stars. So we stand then to a whiff of life, lifted the silver of the sun over and out of the loam a day. There's a song as deep as the fall time red haws, long as the layers of black loam we go to, the shine of the morning star over the corn belt, the wave line of dawn up a wheat valley.
Thank you. After the sunburn of the day, handling a pitchfork at a hayrack, after the eggs and biscuit and coffee, the pearl gray haystacks in the gloaming are cool. The singing women and their sons a thousand years ago, marching single file, the timber and the plain, I hold the dust of amid changing stars, I lost while old wars are fought, while peace broods mother-like, while new wars arise, and the fresh killings of young a beautiful word to me, and so is Valley Forge and the Marne and Verdun. I, who have seen the red births and the red deaths of sons and daughters, I take peace over. I say nothing and wait. The salt oceans press in and push on the coastlines. The sun, the wind bring rain, and I know what the rainbow writes across the east or west in a half circle. Thank you. They are mine. The threshing crews eating beefsteak. The farm boys driving steers to the railroad cattle pens. They are mine. The crowds of people.
Thank you.
shall foot it down the roadway in the dusk, where shapes of hunger wander and the fugitives of pain go by. I shall foot it in the silence of the morning, see the night slur into dawn, the sky, the broken boulders by the road shall not commemorate my ruin. Regret shall be the gravel underfoot. Thank you.
Once again, Carl Sandburg with Edward R. Murrow.
Would you rather be remembered as a poet, a biographer, a historian, or what?
I'd rather be known as a man who says, what I need mainly is three things in life, possibly four. To be out of jail, to eat regular, to get what I write printed, and then a little love at home and a little outside. Those four things, and I don't need to be called either poet, historian, biographer.
Sing one song, If I Die. Sing John Brown's Body, or Shout All Over God's Heaven, or sing nothing at all, better yet. Death comes once. Let it be easy. Death came to Carl Sandburg at the age of 89. At the end, he wanted to return to his prairie. So he's here alongside his wife Lillian, behind the home where he was born. Like the changing seasons of this land of his birth, Carl Sandburg ended the cycle of his life. Oh, prairie mother, I'm one of your boys. I've loved the prairie as a man with a heart shot full of pain over love. I'm the brother of the corn huskers who say at sundown, tomorrow is a day.
Respect, he slept.